Dear students, today we will discuss about the next temperature transducer, that is resistant temperature detector, in short which is known as RTD. This transducer is used for temperature measurement. Working principle. RTD works on the principle that the resistance of the material changes in proportion with the change in temperature. The unknown temperature is determined in terms of electric resistance of the conductor which senses the temperature. The change in resistance of this device is precisely determined either by bridge circuit or ohmmeter. Mathematically, it is given by RT is equal to R reference in bracket 1 plus alpha delta T, where RT is resistance at operating temperature T degree Celsius, R reference resistance at reference temperature, alpha temperature coefficient of resistance, delta T temperature difference. Now, metal used for RTD. Balco handles the temperature range of minus 23 degree Celsius to 204 degree Celsius, having resistance of 2000 Q. Platinum has resistant temperature coefficient 0.39 and temperature range of minus 260 degree Celsius to 110 degree Celsius. Nickel has resistant temperature coefficient 0.62 and temperature range of minus 220 degree Celsius to 300 degree Celsius. For tungsten, resistant temperature coefficient is 0.45 and temperature range is minus 200 degree Celsius to 1000 degree Celsius. Generally, the metals used for RTD are platinum, copper and nickel. The most widely used metal for resistance wire is platinum because of its following features. Platinum provides good stability and accuracy. It can operate on wide range of temperature. It has good linearity over the wide temperature range. There is less error during the operation. An RTD fabricated using platinum is called as platinum RTD, that is PRTD. Figure shows the RTD using platinum, that is PRTD. The RTD is used for temperature measurement of fluids and gases. It is of probe type and immersed into the medium whose temperature is to be measured. It consists of a platinum wire in spiral shape enclosed in an insulating material such as mica of ceramine, which is shown into the figure. It is enclosed in a protective glass or porcelain tube. This assembly is placed at the tip of the probe. The RTD is placed inside a well or tube to provide the protection to the resistive element from corrosion, environmental condition, mechanical damages and so on. Mostly, a well arrangement is used in liquid and gaseous media at higher temperature, example in power plants, pipelines and so on. Now, the advantages and disadvantages of RTD. Advantages: it has higher accuracy, good flexibility during operation, wider stability over higher temperature range, no necessity of ambient temperature compensation, it operates at higher temperature continuously. Disadvantages: it requires bridge arrangement for the calibration, its size is bulky and large. Here the RTD is over. In next lecture we will discuss about the inductive transducer. Okay, thank you.